A few days pass, and Birdie and Terrence still haven't left the barn.
Terrence, how much longer do we have to stay in this barn?
Hopefully not for very much longer. The radiation should have subsided by now.
Terrence peeked out of the barn door to investigate.
Well, I've been out here for 5 seconds now, and I haven't mutated yet. Come on, Birdie, we have to get out of here.
But what if we run into those mutants again?
We'll just have to be extra cautious, is all.
Then they heard a horn.
Oh no, somebody's coming!
The two quickly rushed back inside the barn as a mutated Bulgy passed by.
The two engines did not dare make a sound.
Once Bulgy was out of sight, the two friends exited the barn again.
That was close. Birdie, are you all right?
Oh gee, I'm just fine. I just survived a literal apocalypse!
Whoa, Birdie, what's with the attitude?
I'm sorry, Terrence. It's just... I'm just really afraid is all.
So am I, Birdie, but we have to stay strong. As long as we stay together, we should be okay.
As the two trundled along, Birdie got a little nervous.
Terrence, what if another one of those mutants show up?
Then we'll have to hide is all.
Then out of nowhere, a mutant Caroline started driving towards them.
It's too late to hide. We need to get out of here.
The two friends raced away with the mutant chasing after them. As they were being chased, Birdie noticed that Caroline was starting to smoke up.
Then he remembered that Caroline can't go too fast or else she'll overheat.
This gave him an idea.
Birdie reversed to the back of Trevor and gave him a push.
Then he proceeded to drive away as fast as he could.
Caroline couldn't take the high speeds, and she eventually overheated.
Using Caroline's faults to our advantage. Good thinking, Birdie.
They stopped over by Wellsworth Station.
You know, Birdie, you really seem to know what you're doing.
Well, you know, using other engines' weaknesses to our advantage, and most of the vehicles like George and Trevor are relatively slow, so we shouldn't have an issue.
Bulgy and Harold are the only ones I can see having an issue with.
Bulgy because he's about as fast as I am, maybe faster.
And Harold because he can fly.
Well, as long as we primarily run into George, Caroline, or Trevor, then we should be fine.
Honestly, I wish to not run into any of them.
The two had a good laugh about that.
Don't worry, Birdie. I'm sure we'll thrive as long as we work together.